Started. I mean, I was surprised you even came.
Yeah, I've been busy.
So listen, Matthew's in town.
What?
I invited him over. I mean, it's been years since we've seen him.
He's coming out.
Hey, about earlier. I should have told you about Matthew. But then I thought you wouldn't come if I told you.
Talk later, I gotta go.
You've been acting weird ever since you got back from Tamara's house. Everything okay? Look, you have to go outside. Get some air.
Why do you always act like this?
Sorry.
There you go again.
Sorry.
Because of you, we're stuck in this situation.
Stop shouting.
How can I stop shouting when you're always cringing about everything?
Sorry, it's just how I am.
No, this is crazy.
guys are here and I'm just really confused.
I think you do know what's going on here.
Yeah, we are here because of you.
What do you mean?
Naledi, you need to talk about this.
Talk about what?
There's no point in stalling.
Look, we need to do this together. It's the only way.
Only way for what? For all this to end? You think I don't know why you guys are here? I know.
Then why do you keep on holding this back?
Because I'm scared. I mean, what if he doesn't forgive me? After all this time, I've just been suffering and struggling for nothing. If he doesn't accept my apology, I'm just gonna continue like this, going through this every day of my life, thinking I'm crazy.
I'm sorry.